10 nominees are vying for the position of Supreme Court Associate Justice. They are Regional Trial Court Judge Adoracion Avisado, Court of Appeals Justices Noel Tiham, Isaias Tiktikan, Magnagal De Leon, Ramon Bato, and CA Presiding Justice Andres Reyes Jr. Also nominated are human rights lawyer Jose Diocno, SEC Chairperson Teresita Herbosa, former Ateneo Law Dean Cesar Villanueva, and Government Peace Panel Chair Marvic Leonen, former Energy Secretary Rafael Lotilla, and NLRC Commissioner Joseph Gerald Mabilog declined their nominations. The Associate Justice post was vacated by Maria Lourdes Sereno after being appointed as Chief Justice last month.